Please select an available travel route.
Checking in, General Aves. Captain Kentaurus said you needed me.
If we need you anywhere on Corellia, it's here. We're getting close, and the Imperials know it. We've been on the march since the blockade ended. When we reached Axial Park, the Empire was waiting. Axial Park is the gateway to Capitol Square, and a monument to Republic history. Failure isn't an option here.
What can I do to help?
Every time we gain some ground, our troops get ambushed. Between the Special Forces and the Imperial Army, my men are overwhelmed. We're about to start a major offensive into Imperial territory. I need someone on the battlefield dealing with these ambushes as they appear.
Where's the best place to begin?
We've got to secure the ground we have. Our engineers are creating a perimeter of trenches around the command center. The engineers have armed escorts, but the Empire's hit them hard. They'll need your protection until the trenches are stabilized.
You'll need more than trenches to defeat the Empire.
I've got my scouts working to find Special Forces before they strike. As reports come in, I'll contact you with your next objective. Make sure you're prepared before you head out. There's no time to rest on the battlefield.
Did the Republic have any information about Guardian Hold 4?
Bad news. Guardian Hold 4 is far worse than the last one. I hope you're ready to hear this. Guardian Hold 4 used to be a small manor called Bakvalen Hall, Now, it's bristling with defenses, turrets, force fields. But after someone betrayed Guardian Hold 4 from the inside, it's all protecting the enemy.
I was hoping the First Son was here. Without him, we could end this quickly.
Me bagadres pastiatan elbines for Costinti.
The Republic gave us information on Guardian Hold 4's defenses. They're serious. First, the Hold has an early warning system. Sensors across the park report any approaching enemies. Then, a force field protects the courtyard. And past that, the main door is Durasteel, locked with a full security system.
Early warning sensors, force field, secure doors. Master Sile certainly knew how to build a Guardian Hold.
That force field is a major problem. I can't think of any way past it.
Jedi, you destroy the sensors. Imperials will drop the force field to investigate.
Have you foreseen the Imperials will do this?
Not seeing. Knowing.
Once the sensors are destroyed, a surprise attack would put our people past the force field. So we need, say, a red team to ambush the Imperials that come out after the force field is lowered.
Red team must be strong. Imperials will fight hard.
The Voss commandos would be fine for this red team.
They will fight well.
That leaves the main door. With the force field down, we can get to the power generators. We disable them, the big door unlocks. We should assign a blue team to disable those generators. A very small group would work.
Your droids would make short work of security.
We can spare a couple.
Teams will need your help later. Blue team, protection as they work. Red team, battle support.
We have a plan. Once you destroy the sensors, go to Guardian Hold 4 to help your team. Are you ready?
I'd like to go over this once again.
You destroy the sensors around Axial Park to draw out the Imperials and get them to drop their force field. We'll get two teams to rush in. When the generators are down and the main door unlocks, go inside and find our traitor.
Zinyestihidruli, das Brulifihedandankwa.
Thank you.
I've reached the rendezvous point, General Aves.
Good work. The Republic's taking care of what's left of the Empire's special forces. Those commanders you ran into were Imperial Guard, the most elite fighting force in the galaxy. If the Imperial Guard has landed in force on Corellia, this battle's nowhere close to over. We've got to get past them first.
If more come, they'll get what the others got.
You saw the chaos just a few guardsmen caused. Imagine what an army of them could do. We've got to find the Imperial Guard before they find us. Tracing their dispatch orders will be our best bet. The Imperial Command Center's not far from here. Use the spike to take control. Our techs will scan for any orders related to the Imperial Guard.
I hope you've got a plan for beating an unbeatable army.
Once we find out where the Imperial Guard is quartered, we can plan our next move. The Empire's jammed our portable comm frequencies. Use their comm station to contact me once you've spiked their systems. The command center is the Empire's last holdout in Axial Park. Get inside and find out what they're planning.
Grid has collapsed. The main door's open. You should be able to make it inside.
Trespass, Jedi. Guardian Hold 4 now belongs to the Emperor.
Whoever you're supposed to be, you're in my way.
We are the Imperial Guard, the Emperor's chosen. We live and die as he commands. And his first son will secure our victory. I see your weaknesses, Jedi, and how to shatter you.
Your overconfidence will be your undoing.
You will never reach the honored daughter. One by one, your Republic fellows will turn. All is lost, Jedi.
Said you'd be persistent, but I was almost hoping we'd meet.
Pardon my forwardness to a daughter of the Emperor, but you should not risk yourself.
But General, a chance to speak with the Barsenthor himself. You were actually mentored by the First Son.
I have business with the First Son.
He left and trusted this Guardian Hold to me. Look at me. I was some nobody Republic corporal until the Emperor's voice called me. I was reborn. Guardian Hold 4 seemed like such a paltry gift in return.
Scores of Republic soldiers, your colleagues, died for you to give this gift.
What are Republic grunts compared to my brothers and sisters?
All these powers. I never knew I was so strong. There's so much I could still learn from you. Especially if I leave you alive.
Let's discuss terms, gentlemen.
Position secure. Pick trustworthy guards. Security grids being fixed.
The Imperial Guard will soon return. You can't survive another onslaught.
You know who I'm looking for. Are you going to cooperate?
Yes, we are.
What are you doing?
Mirian. He has just defeated Imperial Guardsmen and a child of the Emperor. Think. We don't know where the First Son is, but there's a government bunker below Capitol Square that's been transmitting our orders. The Republic called it Guardian Hold One.
The Sith will crush you for this, Gran.
After the Corellian government betrayed their people, the consequences of a Republic victory will be preying on their minds. So, with two Guardian Holds reclaimed, Corellia's key officials will be hiding in Guardian Hold 1. The First Son has likely joined them.
We should see what the situation is in Capitol Square.
The commando will see.
Another of us dead because of you. It's tragic. Both Daresh's loss and your failure. Your ruthlessness couldn't stop your troops from dying. However do you hope to win this war?
Your death will bring peace.
One more death and the galaxy will be perfect. I see. Dozens of my brothers and sisters still lie in wait. Even the best hunter's arrow only strikes once. You are going to your death.
Leave these generals for the Republic. Got Guardian Hold 1 to handle.
Capitol Square has Republic and Imperial soldiers, all fighting. No Guardian Hold 1. A Republic checkpoint is close. They may help. I send the position to everyone.
Thank you.
The spike's in, General. You should have access to the Empire's systems.
Our techs are hacked in and ready. Now let's see where the Imperial Guard's been hiding. Imperial Guard orders are being transmitted from the Museum Republica. Looks like they want to hit us where it hurts. That rules out aerial bombardment, or a major assault. One stray grenade could destroy centuries of history.
Artifacts and exhibits aren't worth losing this battle.
The Museum Republica represents everything we're trying to protect. We have to preserve what we can. These dispatch orders come from Commander Tainer, head of the Imperial Guard. Commander's the one with the battle plan. If something happened to him, it would take time for the Imperial Guard to adjust.
Are you asking me to kill him?
Commander Tainer doesn't negotiate, and he'd never surrender. I don't see any other options. If the commander's smart, he'll post a few men at the door and hide the rest in the museum. Move fast and stay sharp. The Museum Republica's collection dates back to the founding. Spare anything you can from the crossfire.
I'm here to fight, not collect trinkets.
Those trinkets are Republic history. You might not value them, but others do. Get inside the museum and find the commander. I'll send reinforcements as soon as I can.
Be Commander Tainer.
And you're the reason half my guardsmen aren't responding. I've been waiting a long time for you to reach us. The Republic must be doing well.
You don't seem too concerned.
Why should I be? The Empire's fate in Axial Park is in no way tied to mine. The Imperial Guard has no interest in Corellia or the Republic's claim. Our men in the field were sent to challenge you. The Emperor is aware of your presence. Your interference can no longer be allowed.
You'll have to survive this fight first.
Those who challenge the Imperial Guard challenge the Emperor himself. Countless worlds, countless armies. To fall here? We are an extension of the Emperor's power. He cannot be defeated. I cannot be defeated!
You could be dead and defeated.
You have no idea which is worse, do you? I swore an oath of loyalty to the Emperor. To break it is unforgivable. My mistakes cannot go unpunished. Kill me.
You had this coming. Your honor has nothing to do with it.
I embrace it nonetheless.
Yes, sir. I'll relay the message. General Aves apologizes for our timing, but it looks like we weren't needed. We'll secure the museum. The general requests that you meet him back at the command bunker ASAP.
You've arrived just in time to witness the final troop deployment into Axial Park. The Empire's making a last stand. It might get messy, but we can hold our ground. I must call my men at least 3 times to verify Commander Tainer's death.
What happens now?
With Axial Park under control, Capital Square is just a tram ride away. We've already started planning our offensive. The legislature will be our primary target. The Empire's turned it into a fortress. It'll take more than firepower to get inside.
What is the legislature exactly?
The seat of Corellian government. Imperial officers, the Corellian Council, and everyone else who started this little war are holed up inside. Cole Kantaris is familiar with the legislature's security from his days in the Council Guard. He'll be our best starting point. You'll find Captain Kantaris in the Council Guardhouse in Capital Square. He should be able to brief you.
Kantaris' information could be wrong.
If that's the case, we'll go to the counselor. But we can't go in blind. I'll get back to troop deployment. When we know our next move, my men will be ready.
Thank you. vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Say.
Our order must embody Corellian strength. Show confidence. We will prevail.
Ti yashomech shomush utesho meotchoni. Yahenet batechev bumeshevet batisa et kolum batevk. Yati ma macha abdesho chembe ye meisho.
Maybe later, when I'm not so rushed.
Neche et haecham acher barati me'el danize chochka prostibin haun delebrami shakamti. Vemesamu husho elachem Yehuda. Ochlum seba machati larem et hul.
Don't you have intelligence operatives for this kind of work?
Neche et haecham acher barati me'en pei. Yati ma macha abdesho chembe ye meisho. Et haicham vayu hayit atzeb un razab.
I'll get you your plans, but I'm not promising anything about those listening posts.
El dani ze chochka prostibin haun delebra mi shakamti. Vemesamu husho elachem Yehuda. Ochlum seba machati larem et hul.
Are you in charge here, Sergeant? I need to find a bunker called Guardian Hold 1. Corellian officials may be hiding there.
Oh? Yes, sir. Corporal... Sorry. Sergeant Rossiker, Republic Operations. You said a Guardian Hold, sir? If there's some escape route nearby, we should have been told.
Spare me the outrage, Sergeant. You're not exactly Special Forces.
Maybe not, sir, but someone has to relay all those important Jedi orders. Do you have any more details on Guardian Hold 1, sir? We're not a combat unit, but we do have resources.
A powerful Sith fugitive has gone to ground in that bunker.
Someone else was allowed inside? Oh, that wasn't smart. The Guardian Hold would need to identify friend from foe. So, Guardian Hold 1 must be monitoring the surface. The signal's probably being scattered, but our array is pretty good.
Sergeant, can you find the bunker or not?
Sorry, sir. Normally we could triangulate the bunker pretty fast by linking to communication points around Capitol Square. Those points monitor and boost comm signals. But the Imperials captured them all yesterday. No one can get near them.
I retook two Guardian holds where the Imperials were fully entrenched. I doubt this will be a challenge.
There's reports that the Imperial Guard are on watch, and there's Sith with them. The Empire knows those communication points are valuable. It'll be a bloodbath.
I will destroy them all.
I hope you're right, sir. Some of the comm points are on rooftops. It'd take too long for one person to fight up to them. Even you, sir.
Have enough Eshka for rooftop points. You take the rest.
Sir, when you've retaken the communication points, just switch them to this channel. A few seconds will be enough. We'll do the rest, though I'm afraid the hard part is up to you. Please be careful.
Sergeant.
Sergeant Rossica reporting. We're triangulating Guardian Hold 1 now, sir. Please stand by. Come on. Yes! Gaia, sir, this is our best estimate of the entrance within a few meters. And I'd recommend getting inside ASAP. Our reports on that zone look like trouble.
Nothing will prevent me from reaching the first sun. Not now.
Looks like the Imperials are trying to barricade Guardian Hold 1, sir. I'm sorry, there's nothing else I can do.
If you finish stammering pointlessly, I have work to do.
You're welcome, sir. Sergeant Rossiker signing off.
your battle plans are safe and sound. And I managed to switch the listening posts.
Intio mare, habet ma shomaniforus, hakoshobus ush toshuldispu. Ella nise chochka prostibin haundelebra mi shakamti.
You may want to speak to your handlers about better safeguards for sensitive information.
Yati ma macha, abdesho chembe ye meisho.
Promised us this place was impenetrable, Nadian.
A temporary setback, sir. He's a Jedi. He can be reasoned with.
I've lost friends and allies today. Do not test my patience.
If you've come to accuse us of selling Corellia to the Empire, save your breath. Jedi, please understand. We can all agree these consequences are unfortunate. But some of us were buying time. The Empire's offer was a chance to save Corellia and her people.
And then those same people nearly ruin everything by fighting back.
Make your excuses to someone else. Tell me where the First Son is hiding.
And if we refuse, will you torture information from us?
I don't have to bargain with you. We'll stay right here until the Empire sends reinforcements.
Aha! Reinforcements! I am sorry.
Enough. This is your last chance to tell me where the First Son went.
Oh, yes, of course. You seek the children.
No. You! You're one of them!
The Emperor's words make everything clear, Jedi. The First Son will prevail, and you will die.
Counselor Syak was one of the children? What if I am too? What if I'm about to become some Sith puppet?
Your suffering would be short-lived, I assure you.
The First Son. You can stop him, and then we'll all be fine, right? I'll be safe? There's a hatch that leads into the caves beneath Coronet City. The First Son went there, to our last sanctuary.
Is there any chance the First Son could have left?
There's no other way out of the caves. He's there. I swear.
We can hold Guardian Hold One no more. Any reinforcements will overrun us. Stop him now.
Let your intuition guide you.
I understand.
Our men will give you as long as possible, but we may have to withdraw. If you succeed, meet us back at the ship.
We are ready when you are, Jedi.
Enough time has been lost already.
Oshanaskas, Yar Norga, Wurpok Bomhardas.
To me.
You are a traitor, and the children are cowards hiding behind endless lies.
You always did have an inexorable will. Learning the shielding technique was only more evidence of your fascinating mind. And your willingness to destroy Lord Vivekar at the cost of so many Jedi lives proved you would be a formidable opponent.
I've only grown more powerful since Vivekar died. You missed your chance.
Even dear Sio might have found your murder hard to explain away. I underestimated how powerful your trials would make you. But this sudden miscalculation, not like you at all. You should never have come here without your armor's protection. Losing you will shatter the Rift Alliance. The Republic will collapse. Fear, not war, will be the Republic's end. They will know the children remain, shielded by my will, and that their last hope is dead.
Killing you will deprive your brothers and sisters of their protection. There will be nowhere left to hide.
Cutting to the heart of the problem as usual. Such a mind. You would have been unstoppable as one of us. But it's too late. I cannot let you live. Why must I be destroyed?
You've deceived, corrupted, murdered. Death is the least you deserve.
I am not.
This is the end. For you and all the children of the Emperor. Our friends are waiting for us.
You're here. We've got trouble. You remember Counselor Belos?
Captain Kantaris tells me the Republic's on their way here. You can't attack the legislature yet. The Empire has taken control of the Ion Wall, Corellia's most powerful defense system. They're planning to use it against the Republic.
This would have been nice to know earlier.
This thing's news to me, too. Apparently, it wasn't something the Council Guard needed to know about.
The Ion Wall was only intended to be used during an invasion. It's a weapon of last resort. But I have the codes. Why not turn it on the legislature's defenses instead?
What would be involved?
First, you'll need to point the Ion Wall's emitters at the legislature. They've been concealed inside statues around Capitol Square. Once the emitters are realigned, the Ion Wall can be activated. The controls are located inside Intra-Corellian Intelligence.
That's the catch. Intra-Corellian Intelligence was one of the first places the Empire took over. It'll be crawling with Imperials.
little challenge is no concern of mine.
The Imperials aren't the only danger, I'm afraid. Several members of the Dark Council arrived in Capital Square a few days ago. One of them, Darth Acheron, was dispatched to Inter-Corellian Intelligence to keep the Ion Walls safe. You'll have to get past him.
I've never heard of the Dark Council.
They govern the Empire according to the Emperor's wishes. Only the most powerful Sith in the galaxy earn a seat. I should go. There's a secure line from Inter-Corellian Intelligence to my office. Contact me once you've activated the Ion Wall.
The guardhouse is still linked to the legislature. We can't control their defenses, but we can tell when they go down. I'll get Korsak and the Republic into position. The minute you activate the Ion Wall, we attack.
Chance, my lord. You'll need us. the Republic's agent. Too powerful.
One Jedi against a member of the Dark Council. I'm insulted. Soldiers are often more troubled than they're worth. You deserve better from your opponents.
I want access to the Ion Wall controls.
The Republic did well to send you here. If activated, the Ion Wall would disable ships, artillery, even the weapon in your hand. But your contact should have told you that the Ion Wall cannot be destroyed through the controls alone.
I have no idea what you mean.
You should pray the Republic can protect its spy better than you have.
Are scrambling to find reinforcements. Now's your best chance. General Ayers is starting the assault. Head for the legislature. Catch up with their men inside.
I've been ready for this fight since I landed.
Don't get caught up in revenge. The Republic has to win first. I must go. The Empire's moving the Council to a secure location. No more comm calls. I bet my life on a Republic victory. Don't disappoint me now.
It was an ambush, General. Imps came through a hidden entrance. Lost our CO, but the cavalry showed up just in time.
You've got my thanks. The Ion Wall did plenty of damage. But the Empire's recovering fast. The Corellian Council's shortcuts aren't helping. As long as the Empire has the Council, they have their inside knowledge. We have to find them.
The Empire's the one shooting at us.
We've lost our inside man. The Empire still has theirs. At this point, there's no such thing as a small advantage. We've gone over the schematics with Captain Cantaris. He's identified a holdout room intended to keep the Council safe in an emergency. Darth Hadra of the Dark Council was their escort. If they're in the holdout room, she'll be in there with them.
What makes this holdout room so secure?
Walls of special Durasteel. They can supposedly resist scanners, bombardment, even a natural disaster. You have Republic reinforcements, of course. Captain Cantaris is leading his own assault, but assures me, his officers will come if called. The Green Jedi has also promised to send who they can spare.
I've never heard of the Green Jedi.
Special enclave dedicated to protecting Corellia. You'll understand the name when you see their robes. Our techs have rigged the legislature's comm stations to connect directly to Republic dispatch. Use them to call for backup. Remember, the Corellian Council is the Empire's ace in the hole. Find them before there are any more surprises.
I need trained soldiers.
Locating nearest Republic squad. Transmitting your location.
This is a maze. I could use some local help.
Contacting Captain Kentaris. Korsak is tracking you now.
I'm heading for could use another Jedi.
Hatching through to the Green Gardens, uploading your coordinates.
Thank you.
I assure you, Darth Hadra, this holdout room is impenetrable. The Republic will never break through.
Save your breath, Counselor. Even your little hiding place was not immune from the Ion Wall. You've turned the legislature into a battlefield. Is this your plan to lure the Council back to the Republic?
The time for that has passed.
The Council has the authority here. You may have the Corellians, but we have Corellia. After seeing the damage to the legislature, I was expecting an army. You should have come prepared. The holdout room is designed to protect and hide the Council. There are no comm stations here. All transmissions are blocked. Your allies are out of reach. Can you face me without your precious Republic?
I've beaten too many Sith Lords to back down now.
The Council stands with the Empire. Killing me won't change that.
Who said we weren't doing it for fun? When I heard you were going after the Council, I rounded up Corsec's best. I wouldn't miss this for anything.
Then you've chosen your fate. Those who resist Imperial rule will die by my hands.
Well, counselors, looks like it's just you and your angry constituency now. Acting Corsec Command can arrest heads of state with the Republic's approval. I want all of them. Counselor Belos, too.
But I spied on the Empire. I lied to a Sith Lord. I risked my life to help the Republic.
You were the first to suggest we join the Empire, Belos. How many credits were you offered to change your mind?
You can argue with each other in jail.
Corellia is not a democracy. Joining the Empire didn't require the people's approval.
You have no right to arrest us. We acted well within the confines of the law.
The Council made themselves kings at Corellia's expense. They all deserve to be punished.
Counselor Belos got us here. He's more than made up for it.
I don't know if I'll ever make up for it, but I won't let a chance to try go to waste. Thank you.
I appreciate what he did for us, but you just let a traitor go free. General Ayes will want a status update. Give us a minute to restore communications in here. Can you hear us, General?
Coming through fine, Captain. Without the Corellian Council's advice, the Empire's falling back on old tactics. They're not working. Once the legislature falls, the Empire will be vulnerable. I've got several squads ready to push them off Corellia, but they'll need a signal.
Broadcast comm in the speaker's courtyard. Your signal will hit every comm station on Corellia, if you can reach it.
Tell me where I need to go.
The speaker's courtyard is being protected by Darth Decimus, the last of the Dark Council members sent to Corellia.
He convinced the Corellian Council to join the Empire. He won't let Corellia go easy.
You won't have any backup here. Corsec's holding the Council. The Green Jedi are defending their enclave, and my men are in position.
Reinforcements are dead weight anyway.
Let's hope that works both ways. Every Imperial we didn't catch will be holed up inside.
Once you've defeated Darth Decimus, contact me on the broadcast comm. I'll be waiting for your signal.
This is it. One Sith Lord between us and freedom. Corellia's counting on you.
Thank you.
predictable choice. Only a Jedi could bring the Republic this far. I've watched your progress across Corellia. The Speaker's courtyard has been witness to it all. From this historic stage, I'll declare Corellia an official member of the Empire. Even your efforts cannot sully that.
I'm declaring a Republic victory. Should be an interesting broadcast.
Because you've taken the legislature? There's more to Corellia than Capitol Square. When the Empire evaded, the Council provided coordinates. Coronet City's docks were emptied. Those who resisted were killed. The fleet moved into the shipyards. Imperial troops spread to Capitol Square. Truly a glorious sight.
You won't live to see it again.
Winning this battle will not win you the war.
Darth Decimus is defeated, General. Tell your men the legislature is ours.
No need to. Broadcast comm just sang it across Corellia. It's up to our reserves to push the Empire out completely. But we're already seeing major retreats. Corellia is free. We're getting ready to declare a formal victory to the Senate. Head for the press room when you're ready.
Supreme Chancellor Suresh, senators, the Republic's taken the legislature, and the Empire's on their last legs. It's all cleanup from here.
The message went out across Corellia, and I'm proud to relay it to you on Coruscant. We will have our victory. We had plenty of help from our allies, but one man stood above the rest. We owe our victory to his efforts.
On behalf of the Senate, I'd like to thank you for your service to the Republic. The General tells us you were indispensable.
General Aves and Captain Cantaris gave the orders.
We haven't forgotten. They'll both be honored for their leadership.
The Corellian Council's decision to join the Empire must be addressed. Counselor Belos will answer for them.
I know you consider us all traitors. But before the Senate condemns us, I'd like a chance to explain. The Corellian Council doubted the Republic's chances of defeating the Empire. We chose to join them rather than be conquered. Some of my fellow counselors still believe this was the right choice. I believe it brought ruin to Corellia and war to the Republic.
Admitting your mistake won't bring back the dead.
I know that. Captain Cantaris has been kind enough to show me the casualty lists. I've done what I can to help the Republic win. With the Senate's permission, I'll spend the rest of my term restoring Corellia.
Do you expect the Senate to believe that? You gave Corellia to the Empire once. You might do it again.
Counselor Belos deserves a pardon, but he can't be trusted.
I've served Corellia for decades. But I suppose my freedom was the best I could hope for.
There are other ways to serve Corellia, Counselor. The Senate hopes you'll take advantage of them.
Corellia is one of our founding planets. There was no warning before they turned. How many more worlds might be on the brink? You brought Corellia back to the Republic. You have the Senate's attention. How can we prevent other worlds from joining the Empire?
The Republic lost faith in the Order after the Battle of Coruscant. The Order lost faith in itself. We've learned much since then. The children of the Emperor can no longer hide from us. You'll need our insight to root out any traitors. Recall the Jedi to Coruscant.
The Jedi have proven their strength. The Senate welcomes their guidance.
Before you go, we'd like to thank you properly. There's no medal or title that equals what you've accomplished. But this should help.
First class blood stripes, Corellia's highest honor, awarded to those who keep fighting despite the odds.
With Corellia free, What's the Republic's next objective?
The Empire will have a hard time recovering from this loss. We hit them now, and we could have a surrender within weeks.
You freed Corellia from the Empire and set events in motion that may end this war. You deserve more than our thanks.
Our victory today sends a message. The Republic may falter, but we will never fall, as long as we keep fighting. Senators, let your voices be heard. Stand and recognize these heroes of the Republic.
There's been much turbulence in the Force.
I'm glad to see you alive, Jedi. We all are.
After the First Sun's shield collapsed, we suddenly felt every child of the Emperor. Their darkness screams at us. They can never hide again. Sio's devotion to the Republic was legendary. Now his legacy is one of treachery and evil.
This is a Jedi matter. There's no need to report more than is necessary.
Considering the circumstances, we'd be wise to consider it.
Children of the Emperor are fleeing. Imperials are leaderless.
The forces in Capital Square are en route. The Republic still has a fight, but with the Guardian Holds retaken, we have an unshakable foothold. I trust we are all convinced. The Treaty of Coruscant was a mistake that can never be repeated.
I believe the Republic Senate has learned its lesson.
Better late than never.
You and the Rift Alliance have done more than we ever thought possible. Return to Coruscant when you can. It's been necessary to elect a new Supreme Chancellor, and she will want to recognize all you have done.
I need to talk to you.
I got a letter from Milo Pelham. Kinda rambling, but still, sounds like he's getting better. Thing is, this letter has intel about the facility where we were held. He wants me to give the intel to SIS, but it's... you couldn't call it coherent.
Start a dialogue with Milo. Ask him questions about the facility. See if he's consistent. Then decide.
Seems smart. Hey, it might even help him focus. I'll get to work on a reply. It's encouraging that he's able to write at all. Maybe there's hope for me, too.
Refugees are back on Balmora. Arrived just before polling started for opposition leaders' post. Balmora in public got to see collaborators in chains. Got plenty of positive messages during the polls.
The Balmoran people get justice. You get publicity and more voters. Everyone wins.
Very, very true. Votes are in. I won, Nayland Fiskin lost. I'm opposition leader. Seat in government, everything. It feels good.
Perhaps someday the presidency will be in your reach.
Ty Corden can stay president. For now. I wanted to thank you for your help. Couldn't have got that edge without you. Oh, and Greystar's journals? Put two blaster shots through the data pad. Destroyed. Like Greystar wanted.
Those journals could have been useful in the future.
Got what I needed from them. Plus perspective. All done living in the past. Future is what matters. Balmora's and mine.
Afrigiest, Yesne.
Jedi, Holiday and I have an announcement to make.
Then I hope it's a lovely wedding and you have a dozen hollow children.
Oh, Theron, that's a thought.
Moving along, we've become rather addicted to the adventuring life. So we've decided to stay with you indefinitely.
And my projected lifespan is long enough to keep you and any little Jedi out of trouble.
I assure you there will be no little Jedi for you to worry about.
Oh, I wanted to be someone's Aunt Holiday.
We're getting off topic, my dear. Wherever you go, you can always rely on Holiday and myself.
That's a promise.
Can we talk? I didn't mean to pressure you before. I wasn't thinking. I never think. I care about you. I do. But you must think I'm... I don't know.
You are a beautiful, sweet, gifted woman. And nothing will convince me otherwise.
Oh, good. I was scared you'd think less of me. I should have known better. I know the galaxy's dangerous. But if you rush, you miss out on everything worth surviving for.
Quite right. Some things should never be rushed.
I won't forget. Just give me time. Do you think the others know about us?
Theron will have guessed, but he knows the value of discretion.
Good. I like having you all to myself. I got word from home about the spaceport, remember? They wanted to demolish the annex ruins and build it there? There was some grumbling, but I think everyone's settled down now. I can't believe they really listened to me. I feel like a diplomat now. But all this training... I still don't feel like a Jedi.
You're gifted. But Jedi training is a lifetime's pursuit.
It's not about where I'm going. It's where I started.
I want to walk the same path you did. Go to Tython, see the Jedi Temple. Follow where the ancient Jedi went. I wouldn't be gone long. Long enough to explore, of course. I have all your maps from the ship's computer. I'm ready.
A sojourn on Tython would be good for you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'll get my things right away. You're the best. I mean, I appreciate your great kindness, Master. See you soon. Tython's not at all like I imagined. It was even more beautiful. Peaceful, but wild, too. I could sense something there. Like the first Jedi who broke with the Order left some of that darkness behind.
Tython is strong in the Force, and like the Force, it has both darkness and light. Not everyone can feel it.
Actually, Tython's a lot like home. I wonder what I'd sense now if I went back there. It's like Tython's a place where my powers and the Jedi teachings meet. Even if I wasn't your Padawan, there's somewhere I'd belong. Thank you for letting me go there. I'll never forget it. How do you think my training's going?
Your combat technique is still sloppy. Your control and focus still need a lot of work.
I know I can always do better, but even a little bit of study has been good for me. I've got a level of control I've never had before. It's great. I want to keep going. Listen to this. Unbroken feet I walk, crushed and alone. The lies they told me have turned the world gray. But oh, that you still breathe and live is a song in this void that gives me life again.
I didn't know you wrote poetry.
No, it's not mine. It's from Kallus and Fianna, one of our romances. I've always loved it, but you've helped me understand it. There's been so much death, but there's life here too. You've shown me what you fight for, what you live for. I love you.
I've loved you for a long time.
I know. I told you I needed time, but now I'm ready to be with you.
Let's make the most of the time before we're disturbed.
I love how you think. I want you to know something. Whatever happens, you're not alone. I'll always be here for you.
There's no need to promise anything to me.
But saying something makes it real. You have my word, as well as my heart.
So you've not only trapped Venom into facing you, you've placed the law on your side. Good work. Maybe I could help settle this dispute.
Rinkhods Rook Sar, Krakva Krenok, Gurk Krakchos.